సో ద నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్ ఈస్ రాస్బెర్రీ పై కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ వైబ్రేషన్ సెన్సర్. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ ద లేటెస్ట్ వైబ్రేషన్ సెన్సర్ అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ద బజర్ అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ద రాస్బెర్రీ పై 3. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ ద వైర్లెస్ కీబోర్డ్ మౌస్, ఇట్ ఈస్ కనెక్టెడ్ టు వైర్లెస్ కీబోర్డ్ అండ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ద మౌస్. అండ్ నౌ రాస్బెర్రీ పై 3 వర్కింగ్ ప్రిన్సిపల్ ఈజ్ ద రాస్బెర్రీ పై ఈజ్ ఏ క్వాడ్ కోర్ ARM కోటెక్స్ A53 ప్రోసెసర్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఈజ్ హ్యావింగ్ 10 టైమ్స్ ఫాస్టర్ దెన్ రాస్బెర్రీ పై 1 అండ్ ఇట్ ఈజ్ 80% ఫాస్టర్ దెన్ రాస్బెర్రీ పై 2 అండ్ అవర్ CPU ఈజ్ 1.5 GHz ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ అండ్ బోత్ 64 and 32-bit ప్రాసెసింగ్ అండ్ ఆపరేటింగ్ సిస్టమ్ వీఆర్ యూజింగ్ నూబ్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ ఆర్ రాస్బెన్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ అండ్ పవర్ సప్లై ఆఫ్ రాస్బెర్రీ పై 3 is 5 volts and 3 amps. And next vibration sensor, nothing but we have 3 pins. The first pin is the blue color line, it is the data pin. And green color is the ground pin. And blue yellow color line is the VCC. And the working Raspberry Pi pin description, nothing but here the black color, nothing but it is the ground pin, and red color is the 5 volts, and orange color, nothing but it is the GPIO pins, general purpose input output, and yellow color pins is the 3.3 volts power supply. And this is the overall pin description for Raspberry Pi and how to dump the operating system in our memory card. So this is the SD card formatter. So the first step is to erase the total data, and the next one is the etcher software. So we have to dump the total image file in our memory card. So the working code is, the first one is the import rpi.rgpio as GPIO, that is the header file for GPIO pin, and import time, that is the delay function. Our sensor, nothing but our vibration sensor connected to VIB. Vibration sensor is connected to 36 pin and buzzer is connected to 32 pin. So here we are using vibration sensor, it is the setup. So, and next buzzer is connected to GPIO out, and our while loop, it is connected to input of sensor vibrator, and buzzer is a false condition, vibration sensor is not detected at this moment, and while loop, it is continuously 0.2 milliseconds time, it will be parallel processing. And next GPIO pin, it is connected to 36 pin, it is a sensor is vibration. So else condition, nothing but it is the buzzer, it will be true condition, nothing but it is the vibration sensor is off condition, vibration sensor is detected. So we got the alert system in the particular process. So we have to run the particular application. This is the run application. So now vibration sensor is not detected, that is the if condition. So now it will be a vibration. Vibration sensor nothing but we have to vibrate the particular sensor, and we got the alert system, and this is the vibrator. As of now, vibrate sensor is activated, and parallelly buzzer is also on condition, and we got the alert system. So vibrate sensor is detected, vibration sensor is detected, we got the alert system. So this is the working principle of, so off condition, buzzer is continuously on condition, it is the off condition. And if you have any doubts regarding this project, you have to contact the www.virtualonics.com. So our contact number is 8868-7797, and another contact number is 8885-764676. So thank you so much. Please share the video.